Sometimes things can happen just like this.
My grandson studies magic.
Materialistic galore, bounded by a bloody river, bounded by a magic mirror.